Hello. Just got back from the psychiatrist, and she said I can take as many clonazepam as I see fit. It became kind of apparent that 1 milligram, sorry, I just took one, so I'm a little stupid. But you see why I was trying to get it off it. I also haven't had proper sleep, but anyways. So 1 milligram per day is a little bit too little. She didn't specifically say that, but she basically said, like, use your judgment. And she said it's not an exact science. And I don't know why I'm telling you that, but basically I might be on more of the stuff in the next little while. Sounding right today. It sounds right to me, the way it's supposed to sound, which is good because it was sounding wrong the other day. This is messed up. Doesn't go right. If guitar playing was widespread enough, I bet there would be medical conditions, you know, like dyslexia, but for guitar. the classifiable medical disorders based on how you play the guitar. Usually forget this one. This one's a C, actually. And B7? I think this is B7. People clear their throat when young people say fucked, not because they think it's a bad word, but just because they're clearing their throat because they say fucked a lot. The old people say fucked. Minor. This is barely even a chord. Uh, that's everything. Next chart, which we don't really need because we already went over it. Let me just confirm. Just gonna let it be, and if it's a 12 minute video, it's a 12 minute video, because I have text messages from my girlfriend, and I now have 3 text messages from my girlfriend, and that's more important than this video.